Well, hello, champion. Welcome back to It's Dawny Wawny Time. This is part two of all of the stuff that I have used up in my mini reviews to let you know if you should invest or not. So let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so these are going to be all skincare items, champion. All skincare items, okay? We are going to start out with one of my tried and trues. It is, let me put my girlfriends on. It's an Ole Henriksen Truth Serum Collagen Booster Potent Vitamin C Complex. And that's what the packaging looks like. This is, they have bigger bottles, but this came in a set and I had a couple of sets. And so I just used the little bottles up because that's just what I did. But this is some really, really good stuff. As y'all know, vitamin C helps to build collagen, to rejuvenate your skin. It helps to brighten the skin. And in brightening the skin, it helps to fade away dark spots. So I really, 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 really enjoyed this product. I will continue to purchase it. I have recently purchased the new Clinique. I have recently purchased the new Clinique Vitamin C Booster. It's supposed to be pure vitamin C, and so I'm testing that out to see how it's going to work. But right now, this is my number one vitamin C treatment, and I love it and will always continue to repurchase it. The next thing that I have is by Jeffrey James Botanicals. It's the Serum Deeply Hydrating Serum. It's for deep hydration and collagen boost. Jeffrey James is an organic line that is sold in TJ Maxx. Can y'all see that? And Marshall's. There we go. And it's a very mild line. They don't use any of that bad toxic stuff in there. This says over 50% hyaluronic acid and vitamin C to stimulate collagen for visibly smoother, younger, and healthier looking skin. I really enjoyed using this. It was not a sticky serum. It's a vitamin C collagen boosting hydration serum. I used it twice a day, in the morning and at night, in both my routines. It didn't dry my skin out. My skin was soft and supple and, you know, felt healthy and looked healthy. And so I haven't seen it for a while, but whenever I see Jeffrey James products, I haven't come across anything that I haven't liked by Jeffrey James. And I've been using the Jeffrey James botanical products for about 2 years now, maybe three. And I've tried the serum, I've used their face wash, their toners, their moisturizers, their night creams, their eye balms. They all did very, very well for me, and they're all very hydrating. But the thing about Jeffrey James is that you can't let it sit around because there's not a lot of stuff to keep it fresh. Once it starts beginning to turn colors, or like some of the products, like their face wash will turn like a fadey, it'll look fadey and cloggy. They do expire rather quickly, so you do have, if you invest in them, you need to use them up. But I must say that besides the fact that they expire kind of fast, because there's no preservatives or anything in it as far as I know, it really works very well for my skin, and my skin really does like it. So that was the face serum, and I will continue to purchase that. The next item that I have here is the It Cosmetics number 50 Serum Collagen Veil Anti-Aging Primer. 50 plus hydrating anti-aging peptides, essential lipid-rich oils, vitamins, extracts, and botanicals. That's what it looks like. This was okay. That's all I can say. I couldn't tell the difference in my skin. I have some more of these because people gave them to me as gifts, because they, you know, folk just give you stuff, but I'll use those. But this is not something that I would purchase again myself. Like I said, it's supposed to be a primer. I can't really say that it did any priming. I can't say that I noticed a difference in my makeup staying in place with it. It was just, again, and this is pricey. This little thing is like 40 bucks, I want to say. It didn't wow me. y'all know I be wanting to be wild when I be spending them kind of coins. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's okay. This is something that I would use, not necessarily as a primer, but just to like smooth on my face to not have my face so dry. I would say that it's a good primer for the summer, especially if you don't wear makeup and you like some hydration in your skin. But for $50 or $40 or $38, whatever it's called, I got other stuff that do the same thing and more. Holds my makeup in place and, you know, helps it to last longer and so on and so forth. So, yeah, whatever. Next item is by Carez Wild Rose Brightening 24-Hour Moisturizer, all skin types, and it's a cream. This is a deluxe size sample. I like the Carez brand. I really, really love their, it's a overnight mask that you put on your face that's much thicker than this. This is a cream. I don't think I can get anything out, but as you can see right there, it's a cream. And it absorbs well into the skin. It's not greasy at all. It's a nice little product. It had my skin hydrated and it felt soft the next morning. So it says it's 24-hour moisturizer. I would say that it did moisturize my skin for 24 hours. I enjoy using it. Next item I have is an all-in-one egg mellow cream deluxe size sample. I think I got this in a Sephora play box. This you can use, it's a multitasking thing. I liked it so much I purchased the big one. It's supposed to be a all-in-one collagen-infused firming moisturizer. It brightens and it has anti-aging properties, okay? This you can use, it's a 5-in-1 firming moisturizer. So this is a moisturizer, it's a primer, it's a hydrator, it is a collagen booster, and I really, 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 really like it. I really do. Like I said, I went out and purchased the full size. This is made by Too Cool for School, and this is sold in Sephora. Let me just put a little bit out. It's got eggs. It's made with some type of egg. Well, made with some type of derivative of eggs. And it's hence the reason mellow cream. As you can see, it's yellow. It's very, very, very lightweight. Feels very good on the skin and absorbs very, very well, non-greasy. I can say that of the five things, it moisturized my skin very well. It was a very good hydrator. I can say that I did see a difference in my skin. As far as in the morning, you know, when I wake up, because I use this in at night sometimes too, that my skin did seem brighter in the morning. It did, you know, help my makeup as far as a primer. I didn't have any clogs. My pores didn't get clogged with this. My makeup did adhere to it, and it did stay in place. So, yeah, if you're able to get a sample, then try it out, because I really enjoy using that. And this was a deluxe size sample that I got in my Sephora play box, one of them. The next thing that I have over here is the Drink of H2O Hydrating Boost. It's a moisturizer. That's what it looks like. It's by Tarte. This, y'all see I done got every drop out of it that I can get out of it. This is a very, very, very good moisturizer. It's a gel formula. It's very, very lightweight. It's good, in my opinion, for a sensitive skin. And it really, really hydrated my skin, and it goes on and it absorbs really well. And like I said, it's thin because it's a gel. It's very, very good for the summertime, but it's also good for the winter. And when it says a drink of H2O, it really make my skin feel like that it had drank water, a lot of water. My skin was clear, it was fresh, and didn't break me out. And yes, I have already repurchased this and will probably continue to repurchase that. Moving on to eye cream, I have a Take a Deep Breath Eye by Philosophy. It's an oxygenating eye gel cream, and that's what that looks like. This is also a deluxe size sample that I received in, I think, a Sephora play box. It was a good eye cream. It didn't dry my under eyes out. It went on very nice. It's a white cream. Y'all see, I use every drop of it. You know, there I go cutting stuff up. Yes, I do cut stuff up, and there ain't jack in there. Okay, you see that? Nothing. But it was. I enjoyed wearing it. And at some point, when I finally get through all of the other bombs, because I'm keeping a list of the products that I really, really, really enjoy, that really worked for my skin, that my skin liked, not just me enjoying wearing it, but my skin liked it too. And this is on that list. So when I get through whatever, you know, the bombs and whatever, and I get ready to repurchase stuff, I'll go back to that list, and this will be on there. And at some point, I will repurchase it. But it was a very good product. The next thing I have is the Origins Ginseng Refreshing Eye Cream to Brighten and De-Puff. Also a deluxe size sample. I don't like this. I don't like this. It made my under eyes look ashy. Y'all see, it's a pink cream, and there's still plenty in here, but I don't care for it. It made my under eyes look very ashy. It seemed like it never went into my skin. You see, look at that. It just never seemed to have absorbed in my skin, and you see I'm just rubbing and rubbing, and you still see it. Now, I understand it is supposed to be a brightening effect. Okay, I understand that, but it just made my under eyes look very ashy, and so therefore it defeated the purpose of me looking awake. It just looked like they were ashy, and I was like sickly looking under the eyes. And it was hard to make it absorb in. I mean, you don't want to be pulling and tugging and rubbing underneath your eyes. That creates wrinkles and de-puffing. I mean, you know, puffing up your eyes and all that. I shouldn't have to do that. So for these reasons, I don't like this. And I know some of y'all out there do like it, but for me, it didn't work for me. So this is a dud and not a purchase for me. Moving on, I have the Sephora Instant De-Puffing Gel. And this is supposed to de-puff and hydrate your under eye area. And it's in a gel formula. That's what that looks like. I'm not even sure that Sephora still sells this. Is it focusing? There we go. I'm not even sure if Sephora still sells this or not. But that's what it looks like. It's a gel. It was okay. It was very lightweight, and it absorbed into the skin really well. But it was just okay. I've got other products that work better. You know, it was just okay. It wasn't nothing to write home about. But it's a good alternative if they still sell this, because it's not expensive at all, because it's a Sephora brand. Okay, moving on to, oh, y'all, Mario Badescu Drying Lotion. Now, don't be laughing at how this bottle looks. This is a spot treatment that I use when I feel acne coming up on my skin. I put this on at nighttime. It's pink. Okay, and what happens is when you first buy it, it's a white solution, and then all of the pink is at the bottom. Okay, and so you don't shake it up. You just stick your Q-tip in there and pull it out, and the solution in the pink, and you put it on, and it comes on pink, see, like that, and it dries matte pink. But this stuff, y'all, especially if you catch that pimple or that acne or whatever it is, especially if you catch it when you first feel it. I don't know about y'all, but I can feel the stuff coming. I can feel it coming because my skin gets irritated in that spot and it itches. And so I can feel it coming. And I put this stuff on at nighttime and just swash it across. And the next morning, that pimple, that acne that's trying to pop through is no longer trying to pop through. This stuff is awesome. It's awesome. This is my second bottle, and as y'all can see, you know, it's no good anymore. I just purchased, they just had at the Ulta, 21 Days of Beauty, they just had this 25% off all of the Mario Badescu, and I bought another one because I don't want to be without this. I use this at night, and then I use a Clinique acne treatment gel in the morning. So I use this at night, wake up, and it's pretty much gone. But then to just make sure that it goes away, I use the Clinique because it's clear and it's a gel, and I can put it on and put my makeup on top of it so that it's still getting treatment, and that thing is gone away. Now, if it happens to where you don't get it before, just put it on. It's gonna take a couple days, but this at nighttime will really get rid of your acne, and I am going to keep this. I've got my son using it. I've got my daughter using it. I got a friend using this stuff, you know. Really, really, really. And even if it's not on sale, this bottle is $17. That's not bad. And it lasts me forever, it seems like. I don't know. Moving on to Benefit Instant Comeback Facial Serum for All Skin Types. Age-Defying Booster Serum for the Face. Y'all, this is what the packaging looked like. Okay, I know y'all have seen this. It's Benefit. This is what the bottle looks like. Okay, and as you can see, I got a whole bunch in here. Well, no, it's about like right here, but I ain't do nothing. I know y'all try. See, look, that's what it looks like. It's a jet. Okay, and it goes on like that. But it's very light, but it didn't do anything to my skin. I didn't see any difference in my skin. So why am I using you if you're not doing anything? It don't make sense. It didn't do anything for me. And it says that it's supposed to instant combat age-defying booster serum, initially boosts the youthful look of skin. Tired skin looks plumped and hydrated and feels firmer, smoother, energized. Apply to freshly cleansed face as needed day and night. I didn't look any different with this on after I put it on than I did before I put it on, in my opinion. So I'm glad it was a deluxe size sample. I ain't like it, and I will not be purchasing the full size. No. Moving on to Sunday Riley. Now, y'all remember at Christmas time, I hauled Sunday Riley kit, starter kit. And in the kit, it had the Tidal, Sunday Riley Tidal Brightening Enzyme Water Cream, which is the moisturizer. It had this in the kit. It had the, it was a three-piece kit, the Nuda Luna Sleeping Night Oil. It had that in the kit. And then it had the Good Jeans in the kit. Okay? Now, I know y'all have seen this Good Jeans all over the YT. We're going to talk about that in a minute. But let's talk about, well, I also got, these were 100-point perks at the time that I purchased the kit. So this is the Martian Mattifying Melting Water Gel Toner. And it was a 100-point perk. So I bought several of them because, well, I got several of them with the 100-point perks because I had the kit and this was the toner, so then I would have the whole set to try. So let's start out with talking about the Martian Mattifying Melting Cleanser. Now, it says it absorbs oil, clarifies, minimizes the appearance of pores. Okay? It was okay. It felt okay on the skin. I can't say that it minimized my pores because I have a product that I'm currently using. And I'm going to be reviewing these products when I say I'm currently using. that minimizes my pores where I can see a difference. See, that's the thing with me when they make these claims, minimizing pores. Now, I understand that it's not gonna happen overnight, but I use this for 3 months, and I have three of them here. 300, 100 point perks, and I got like maybe two more, okay? I just couldn't really tell a difference in it. It's very thin, it has a pump on it, okay? Okay, and there it is right there, if you can see. Let's do it right here, there's a little left, but there it is right there. I mean, and it's okay. It feels okay on the skin. It absorbs really, really fast. I don't even suggest rubbing. I suggest patting it in, pushing it into the skin, because it absorbs so doggone fast and you don't want to be rubbing on your face. I would say that it does mattify, okay? And I don't mean mattify in a drying way. I just mean mattifying where you don't feel like your face is oily. But if you put too much of this on, you'll feel like your face is dry. So you're gonna have to find a happy medium. And my thing was, I used it in sections. I'd do this, and then I'd do this, and then I'd do that, and then I'd do that. So it'd be two drops, two drops, two drops, two drops. So pretty much, and that's how I did my face. Because otherwise, if I try to put it on and put it all over my face by being mattifying, it made my skin feel dry, and I wanted to come back and put a moisturizer on top of it right away, and it was just crazy. So it did mattify my skin. I must say that using it in my T-zone area, I did see a decrease in the oil production during the day. But I don't have to have this. Sunday Riley is pricey, and I don't have to have this. There's products I wanted to try, the set, to see what was the one that really, really wowed me. Okay, and this was not it, but it is a decent toner, and it did mattify. Now, as far as minimizing my pores, I can't say that I saw a difference in that. And I used three of them. Okay, now moving on to the moisturizer, the Tidal Brightening Enzyme Water Cream by Sunday Riley. That's what that packaging looks like. And remember, I had this in a kit. Okay, y'all see, I used up every doggone drop. Okay, this around the edges, it's a minty green. It really doesn't have a smell, but it does have a smell, if that makes sense. But it's very lightweight, okay, and it did moisturize my skin. It doesn't have any SPF in it, but it did moisturize my skin. But again, for what it did and for what this cost by itself, Sunday Riley is expensive. I just won't be purchasing. Oops, won't be purchasing this full size product. But it was okay. It was okay. It was just a simple moisturizer to me. Moving on to the two that people talk about religiously on the YT. Okay, the Luna Sleeping Night Oil. It says next generation retinol oil reduces the appearance of pores and wrinkles while fighting the signs of premature aging and redness, and you only use it at night. It said Luna works throughout the night to deliver visibly more youthful, luminous, even toned skin in the morning. It's got a lot of different stuff in it. It's got a retinol in it, but it's not the regular retinol. This was Sunday Riley specifically made this retinol so that it's not so strong on the skin, because I have issues with using retinol. And the regular retinol on the market is very strong for my skin. None of this stuff broke me out. None of the Sunday Riley products broke me out. Let me just put that out there. The Luna oil was okay. It's a blue oil. It came in here with a dropper, which I suspect that the full size comes with a dropper. A little bit of this goes a long way, okay? It absorbs very, very well. It doesn't leave your skin feeling dry or oily or any of that. Yeah, it's a good product. But again, this is not a product that I have to have because it's so doggone expensive. But I did enjoy it, and my skin liked it. And I bought a separate kit that only had these two products in it. Okay, because together, these do some awesome things. Together, I found that out. Awesome. You will see results in your skin. Your skin will look more youthful. It'll look more healthier. Your pores, it will shrink or tighten or whatever word you want to use. But over time, okay? So this by itself, I think it's okay, but together with the good genes, night and day, it's the bomb. But the star of the show for me is the good gene. And y'all see, I done took the top off of it and everything because it was... The reason why it's like this, and it can't go back in, is because this is frosted on the inside. And so, me and my old crazy self, I'm thinking that this is product, so you can never really tell how much product you have left. Okay, because you can't see it because this white is on the inside of the bottle and the product sits inside. And by taking it apart, I thought I could dig some out. But look, there ain't nothing in there but a frosted bottle. You see that? Okay, and this is dry as a bone on the inside because the product is not housed inside of this jar. It's housed inside of this bag. And as you can see, I still have some in there. So I'm going to use it because I'm going to take this stinking bag off if I have to cut it off, because that what you see is the product. So as you pump it out, it comes out of the bag and pumps out. So I'm going to have to cut the bag to get the rest of this out, because this by itself is like $95, and it might be for the 1 ounce. This is not a 1 ounce. This is like a half ounce. This is a 0.5 fluid ounce. I want to say that they don't even sell it in this size. They sell it in a 1 ounce size, and that's like $90 or $95 just for the good jeans. Let me tell y'all about the good jeans. The good jeans, it says, it's all-in-one lactic acid treatment. Brightens, exfoliates, plumps, lines, reduces the appearance of hyperpigmentation, instantly boosts radiance. I would agree with all that, y'all. It says that it's high potency puffed grade lactate acid, instantly plumps, lines, and smooths the appearance of wrinkles and hyperpigmentation for an even toned complexion. Good jeans helps to clarify, exfoliate, plump lines, and correct uneven tone for immediate radiance. I would agree with all of that. Every bit of it. My skin loves this. Okay? It loves it. It clarifies the skin. It doesn't dry the skin out. I saw a difference in using this on my skin. And as a matter of fact, I haven't used it. I haven't started the other little kit because I purchased the kit with this and just the Luna oil in it instead of getting the other stuff. And I can see a difference in my skin now that I have stopped using this. That ain't a good thing because this stuff is pricey. But I bought the kit that just has these two in it. Now, this is your retinol treatment. Again, it's not the regular grade of retinol that's in the market, that's flooding the market. This Sunday Riley specifically had made and was in on the making of it so that it's not as strong, but you still get the same results as the full strength, if that makes sense. I think I said that right. So you got your retinol here and you got your lactate acid here. Okay, now you can use these both at night, or you can just use this in the day and use this at the night, in the night. But these two together are the bomb shiggity. Yes, the bomb shiggity. I just hate that it's so expensive because my skin really, really loves it. I saw it using these two products together. Now I saw a difference in the size of my pores. I saw my skin was brighter and much more firmer. I was getting compliments on the way that my skin looked. People at work were asking me, Are you using something different on your skin, or, you know, what's going on? Because you look so bright and so healthy. Now, I don't know if that meant that I looked dull and sickly prior to using this, but hey. So I'm going to be starting this back up, but between the two, if you could only get one, it's the good genes. Get the good genes, because the good genes is all that in a bag of chips. It does brighten, and it exfoliates, and exfoliating, when you're putting it on, you know, you're exfoliating like dead skin that, you know, off. And it did plump and make my face look healthy. Not oily, not dry, but just that perfect balance of looking healthy, where I have enough oil and I have enough hydration. Oh, I don't know what to tell you, child. But it's just pricey. Like I said, the 1 ounce bottle is $95. So you'd be better off getting the kit, because the kit, you get the Luna oil in a 1/2 ounce, and then you get this in 1 ounce, and it's $90. So if you're gonna try it, I would suggest getting the kit, which they sell at Sephora. Love it, love it, love it, love it. And why my skin got to love the highest price crap, I have no clue. But it works, y'all. It works, and I love it. Don't know how I'm gonna have to, how I'm gonna keep buying it. I'm just gonna have to, you know, treat every now and then. Just, I don't know. We're gonna figure it out, because I really like what it does for my skin. I like how I look hydrated all the time and plump, and I don't see the pores, you know. So when I put my highlighter on, it don't seem like they sinking into pores, and my skin has a healthy glow to it. I don't have to use a lot of products on my face, because my skin is radiating because of this lactate acid and this specialized retinol that's in this. That's all I'm gonna say. So that's it for all of the products that I have used up. Aren't y'all glad? I'm so glad you tuned in to see part two, because part two was the good stuff, huh? Yeah, come on, tell me, tell me, tell me. It was the good stuff, yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this review, seeing the products that I use. I hope that if you're thinking of buying anything, that it helped you out with what my experience was using it. Again, this was just my experience. It may not do, you may not have the same experience I had, okay? I will tell you that I have normal skin, oily T-zone. But, so, welcome to all of my new champions to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in and subscribing to my Ride or Die. Thank you so much for always supporting my channel. If you just happened up on my channel, please hit that subscribe button down below. It doesn't cost you a thing. And at the same time, hit that notification bell. Ding, 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 ding. Y'all. So that you can always be notified whenever I post a new video. And so until the next video, champions, it is what it is. Even though the world seems like it's in an array, it's still a wonderful world. It still has wonderful people in it. So just keep that in mind the next time you hear some awful something that happened. Mwah! Smooches!